remember watching Ben Johnson in the semi-final, and I thought he didn't look all that, you know what I mean? And I thought to myself, well, he's not going to beat Cole Lewis.
The final was billed as a showdown between reigning champion Lewis and Johnson the challenger.
That 100-metre race was probably the most vivid memory I have of any 100-metre race because he looked like an animal at the starting blocks.
And the gun went, and he just looked like he'd been kicked up the backside.
And in the first 10 yards, he was 5 yards up. It was the most impressive bit of running I had ever seen.
Ben's running, get out of the way! It was one of them ones, you know what I mean? It was just like, it was just massive.
We knew Ben, he had a super start. He was going to get away at 60. So we went away and we thought, okay, we can't get him at 60, but when he starts to die at like 70, 80 meters, we can rush past. You know, it just didn't happen.
Clock stopped at 9.79. That's the world record now. And that's, was it, 13 years later.
But later on, we knew why.
The urine sample of Ben Johnson, Canada, was found to contain the metabolites of a banned substance, an anabolic steroid.
And then as soon as he got caught cheating, he all of a sudden became the Jamaican Ben Johnson. That made me really angry, you know, because while he had won, it was the Canadian Ben Johnson. And as soon as he got caught cheating, he was the Jamaican-born Ben Johnson.
Think about the particular drug, stenozolol, that Johnson had in his system, was that it doesn't make you run faster. What it actually does is help you to train longer and harder. And so that when you finally do get on the track, you're better equipped.
It was as though you were robbed of history. Greatest 100 meter race now didn't mean a thing.
I still regard that race as a fantastic achievement. He had taken drugs, but he wasn't wearing Wile E. Coyote style rocket powered roller skates. He ran that time. If there had been no drugs test, this would have gone down as one of the all-time great Olympic images. We would have that image now of Ben waving his one finger with us forever.